water by our village has gone foul. It happened just the day before last, after the first satyr was spotted. My sister got sick, and then my neighbor.
I used to sell plows and scythes to farmers, but since the monsters, it's been swords and shields, greaves and spears. God smile on you.
News from all over Greece brings the same tale of destruction. The creatures roam everywhere. What are the small villages to do? Spartans cannot protect us all.
I sing now news of the goddess huntress we call Artemis. And I sing of a mortal man named Actaeon. The goddess Artemis, sister to Apollo and mistress of the moon. There is no greater hunter than she, none more fleet or sure of her mark with bow or spear. Actaeon too was a master hunter, and many a deer fell to his bow, and many offered up to Artemis in thanks. But Actaeon was given an ill fate. One night, chasing a boar, he burst into a clearing by a stream. And there, that very stream had keen-eyed Artemis selected for her moonlit bath. Naiads, dryads, all her nymphs around her. She had just disrobed and stepped into the stream when Actaeon appeared, wild from the chase. She grew angry that a mortal man had seen her unclothed, and with one cold look, she turned him to a stag. A stag he then became, and Actaeon's own dogs chased after him, snarling at their master, now their prey.